Hello friends, I am here to tell you how to make an emulator for the Eclipse. So click on window. After opening Eclipse, click here AVD Manager. You have to create a new, okay, give any name. I mean Samsung, S-A-M-S-U-N-G, okay. Target, we have to give Android, okay. We have to give its default size also. So we have these my sizes. I will choose a smaller one, okay. Create AVD. The Samsung has been created. Now you can start it. Launching a emulator. Here it is, an emulator. Thank you very much.